The history of personal computers is marked by some spectacular successes and failures. But the award for popularity must go to the Commodore 64, a little 8-bit machine that refuses to die.